5. Phantoms are 0-for-2 on the power play. And now Syracuse a 3-on-2 into the zone. A shot off the post and in! A shot and a goal for Matthew Pekka. Faster too. Martell backhandle on the end boards all the way up high to the point. Will O'Neill pushes that back in. Out in front. Connery scores. A chip in from the right corner. Ingram again. Corbin Knight, a backhander, he missed wide. Came out there all of a sudden. Martell with such great speed. Shot a tip of the goal. Donnie Martell shoots on to the stick.
With some support behind him. Baroni playing on the point on the power play.
Lindblom out in front. Connor a shot. Rebound score from the other side. And it's buried in on the backhand.
Well, the four-time Stanley Cup winner. And now here comes Joseph, and he got socked and rocked by Mark Friedman.
Joseph.
And now driving in, wide of the net, and out in front. A shot of Muse got there.
On the shot from the point by Cernak.
Now out in front, a shot and a goal from the left of the cage. Lynch buries it on the rebound of a from Corbin Knight.
Chipped up to Knight, 2-on-1. He has Martell. Corbin to Donique. He scores.